Before a man goes to war, he prepares both his body and his mind. He thinks of the past, but he remembers the future, and that he must face his fears if he is to live.